dog. Anybody come from far away? Anybody come from far away to get here?
Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe. Oh, you are from Zimbabwe. I know people from Zimbabwe. Let me tell you, I went to Zimbabwe, the second longest zip line in the world. Almost 2 miles long. The first tier is a half a mile long, right? So you climb, you gotta climb up three trees. You get the first tree, there's a tree house. Climb the second one, is a tree house. Third one, you're at the top. You're looking over the whole jungle, right? And then strap you on, because this is long, and strap, click, 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 right? And right before you get to the edge, normally they wait for you to get off, right? They wait for, right before you get to the edge, the guy goes, okay, I'm going to give you a banana and a gun. Is this a lunch in Africa or something? A banana and a gun. Before I can say something, bam, he pushes me off, right? And I'm like, and I got a banana in one hand and a gun in the other. And I'm just, I'm thinking, it's pretty cool. I got a banana and a gun. And all of a sudden I hear, I'm like, excuse me, I heard some stuff down there, and that wasn't on the brochure. And he was like, do you still have your banana? I was like, yeah. I squeezed most of that shit out, but I still got it. If the zip line breaks and you fall, you will hear the movement in the jungle. Throw the banana at the movement. If it keeps coming, shoot yourself with the gun.